So 150 to prestige. Well, yeah. Okay, so this time smarter two, that's 8. Now Calabria is gonna make the cannons. I don't care how long it takes. Okay, that didn't mean nothing. Great. Food shortage is good. I like that. Water shortage. Excellent. Still not good enough. And stays cool. But it says within 3 months, so that could mean anything. That could mean I don't understand what the fuck is going on. At least. Good. Let's build up these again. Should be the last one. Is there a better one? No. Sorry, I don't have the prestige to do that. see how the troops in Italy are doing. I think they're done. Yeah, they're done. Alright, you guys go up to Romania. Let's build some more troops. Actually, no. Cannons. And horses should be built here. A day now. Years. 6 months. Alright, let's break these guys a little bit. Hopefully. Okay. There we go. Vassalized Provence. Why? I'm gonna vassalize them. I could send a lot of spies there. Spam nationalists. That's a lot of nationalists. There we go. All right. So for peace. Annex them. Fine, fine. Good. All right. Let's move on. Switzerland, you ballsy motherfucker. Okay, getting more cores, also always good. Of inflation, I don't like that. Really? One dude? Two dudes? Three dudes? Ah, they decided not to. Okay, that's any day now, again. That's good. Guys, they're down there where the supply limit is nice and high. Let's send these guys down there. Okay, that's done. Okay, nothing on land tech. There was gonna be something on land tech. Okay, Corfu. Corfu sucks. Spare no expense. I want to be badass. Oh, there we go. I can do this now. Awesome. Fuck yes. So I think there is... No? Francis and their fruits again. That's great. Alright, I should be going to Corfu again. Seriously though. That's some fucked up shit right there. I guess I'm getting some nice amount of prestige from this. To vassalize you, dude. Or not vassalize you. Destroy you. Yeah, those are almost the same thing. Right? Ooh. Went over my support limit a little bit. Oh well. Ah, they're gone. Probably attrition and... general ugliness got the better of them. Okay, go. There we go. That's a lot easier. Right, so super peace. Annex. Awesome. This nice trading post, look at that. So, I'm gonna disband you and you. One of you is going to jump on the boat. You are gonna stay behind. Watch over these provinces. I do have some dudes there. I do have some dudes there. So that's good. So you guys are gonna go back to Roma. I should go down to Messina. Have someone there to fuck things up. Actually, I don't need fish. Got a counting cows there. Corfu. A courthouse, because that's annoying. Whatever it is you're doing. Okay, so right now I don't have enough Magistrates. Well, or any, as a matter of fact. Pirates. I see. So that's 200. When? Oh, 33. Wow, that's a long time away. That's 03. Yeah, because I annexed Piedmont. That's probably the cause. I hate Regency Council and my king is shitty. 473. Wow. That's horrible. That's horrible. Let's send some gifts to those guys as well. Yeah, sure, why not? I have freaking loads of colonists. So let's let them colonize. Alright, so it is time for Piedmont to leave the HRE. Now Bohemia hates us, but they can't hate us even more, so that's fine. I've been recording for a very long time, so I'm probably gonna cut this in half again. But I'm gonna check if I have more space on my hard drive. Yes, I do. Aww. Kentucky, no. I seriously need more troops over here. Let's build some troops. What? Oh, it's not a core. Oh. Over to Iowa. Failed. Fuck. Castile is not doing great. If they keep this up, they are gonna probably lose everything on the in Europe, and they will have this. They will basically become Argentina or Brazil or something like that. I don't know if that happens or not, but all right, I don't need this much money on these guys anymore. Seriously, Treviso? Austria is really nice. They're just coming to help us every time. So if I look at Imperial map mode, Asia is moving east, very far, far east. Totally fucking weird. As always. Where are those guys? Oh, Latvia. Aww. Ottomans took back Albania. I'm sad now. Fuck you. Should build something here, right? Damn those uniforms. I wonder if awesome a wild marketplace appears. Alright, I can't even start wars. I'm so fucking weak. I still failed? How am I failing Iowa that badly? Is there anything else? No. Not really. So is there any cool thing that I want to do? That's pretty shit. Have a collector. Competence abroad. More infamy. Mercantilism. So I just need to have a collector. Do I have a collector? Where's the collector? I don't know. That guy. So this guy. There we go. Cool. The worst fucking thing ever. So I do need a textile manufactory. Okay, I'm gonna make some money for that. Okay. That was sudden. I can make a post office now, which is yearly merchants and trade income. seems cool. Finally. They won. What did you expect, game? What did you expect? Let's get that back. Oh, my philosopher has died. Whoa, that's a lot of money. Ooh, but it's really nice. Oh, my master of mint went away. So let's get a new one. I have shitty advisors from shitty king. Seriously? There we go. You go to Cumberland. Let's try to get that as well. So post office there. Office. Oh. Oh. Can I destroy buildings? Oh yeah, I can. Good, 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 good. Want to be good with Portugal because they are my neighbors there. Fuck yeah. Yep. That's fine. I don't want to be buddy buddy with them. I just don't want them to hate me. That's basically it. It's very unlikely. Okay, now I do need more. Oh, fucking wind. It's gonna keep up all night. I'm gonna be pissed. Really windy out and pushes the doggy door out. Which, as I said, sucks. How they reject me. How dare they? Fuck it. I got Milan anyway. My legitimacy is 2. Jesus motherfucking Christ. Okay, let's build some more shit here. Like that, and like that. Actually, let's see, the attack is fine. And how about trade map mode? There we go. So that's player. Okay, I got North America pretty well locked up by Pensacola. Did it take this away from me? Chikun Kwan Kwaku. Africa's western side is pretty much me. And over here, I got basically nothing. That's the weakest trading port ever. Yep. I'm gonna pump it up a little bit. Oh, Cochin has its own thing. So they're totally split. That's weird. Okay, more government tech. Yeah, I don't want that. Legitimacy is 1. Wind, don't do this to me. Sweden. Yes! The role is mine. Okay, I got gold and iron mines. It's perfect. And you didn't even build a fucking counting house? Are you serious? Wow. You are idiots. So they have to be on a province to province basis to get it? Yeah. Yeah, I do. Alright. Oh, Trent is no longer an empire. In the empire. Okay. Trent, did you? I could build a treasury, but whatever. What can I do there too? Okay, so now I lost face with a lot of dudes again. Especially the knights. The knights are always horrible, but whatever. Didn't even want them. It just sort of happened. Okay, let's leave the Empire with you as well. What? Huh? So I could join the Empire now if I wanted to. That's interesting. So Italy could join. It looks like... I'm gonna think of that. Because that sounds like an interesting... Sure, why not? Okay. I'm just helping again. The big guys are warning me. So horrible. So let me get this straight. I have magistrates and money. That's fine. I need to have a better relation. Is it a province by province thing? I can join with these guys. These guys were a part of the HRE, so I can join as a country, but can join as a has-been province? What the fuck? Must be dumb, because I don't understand that. Okay, do I have enough money for that freaking textile manufactory? Yes, I do. Well, yes, I'll make nice clothes in Venezia. And I'm at zero. Great. I need more legitimacy. How do I get that? There's a dude for that. Apparently, a Grand Marshal. Okay. Yeah, I do need that, so I'm gonna switch this guy. Because that's not great. Regency is not helping either, so it's gonna go on for a few years now. Benin, wow. Again, scared. I was thinking of taking you over, so don't be so jumpy. I accept. Fine. Okay, so Latin dragoons seem to be the thing I want. Yep. Come on, close. I like how my guys look. They're spiffy. And apparently no one else has that. Yeah. Pretty much before these guys on land tech. That's pathetic that they didn't actually go with the I think I'm gonna go for production here as well. They're both really production heavy. Places. Okay. That's help, right? Royal marriages. I don't know. I don't know what helps anymore. It was my chair, not rejected. What's going on? Yep, they do help, all right. Still a minus, but a few more and I should be good. Although why am I trying with the very unlikely ones? I don't know. No, my colonial governor. Level 1. There we go, level 2. Likely to. All right. That helps a lot, probably. Should be nice and awesome. They hate me. They hate me. Everyone hates me. Ooh, these guys don't. And they still reject me. Fuck. Well. Can't believe Hungary still exists. Why, Bohemia? Why are you keeping them there? It's just silly. Look at that. You tore it to pieces and you keep it. I don't know why. Seriously, I don't even know why. Alright, at least we have a thing with Ragusa. Still, very low. Everyone hates us except the Pope. Interesting. I wonder if there's gonna be any other. Still rejected. I wonder if there's gonna be any other emperor now than Bohemia. What is interesting is that as a country, Austria is probably more respected than me, a lot more respected. But we have the same king, so if they get the Aegir's grand throne, will I get the Aegir's grand throne? That's a question for the ages. I guess. Yep. Why does everyone hate me? Is the HRE, so I'm not too surprised. All right. two more dough to zero out and three more to actually grow. Two more. Oh well. That's 33, right? Excellent. What? They're at war. Denmark still. I'm gonna go over there until it builds. Oh, the Ouchie. Yeah, I can't talk to them. I can't talk to this dude. Sorry. Okay, we're on plus. Legitimacy will grow. So that's good. Actually, when can I annex these guys now? Well, I'm gonna have so much cultural tradition. It's gonna be insane. Coaching. Yeah, that's fine. This is worth it to pump this up. So blue coats and red coats at 46. It's a very new one, right? Seriously? Vivaldi is level 4? I don't like that. I like Vivaldi. Oh well. So, royal marriage? Still not? Okay. Sorry. Sorry for asking. I should really go now. Yawning like crazy. Okay, that's one. Oh yeah, my text is really long now. Italian of America. I love it when Americans say Italian. This is so wrong. Why did they build a marketplace there? It's not even a thing. God damn it. So what would that give me, actually? Oh, lose course, right. I should maybe do it, like here. Yeah. Let's do it. And... do that. Okay. Got a proper king now. He is shitty, but he is a king. These guys are not affected. Try because I'm Muslim. Let's see. They hate me. They don't. That much, at least. the Canuck left us. People by Aztec? What the fuck, Aztec? I know how they do it. Should play as them at some point. Just try to westernize and take over the world or something like that. Ooh, I don't have a royal merge with you guys? Seriously? Well, now I do. Oh, Castile, Castile. You are horrible. Alright, I wanted to do this. So that this is not that shitty anymore. Yay! Great. So, is here about a slavery act. Oh, and that's what give me stability, cost less, infamy, innovative, and prestige. But if I do that. What happens to my provinces that make slaves? Do they change? Because if they do, that would be awesome. And let's get the time going until this next year. It's next year, yay! Spend some more dudes over here, maybe. And okay. Okay, now I got a decent legitimacy, so that's good. So I wanted to check how my trade things are going. Okay. The owner is all over the place, so let's just see this. Okay. Total value, Pensacola still high above ranks. Napoli is pretty bad. The rest is even worse. I mean, Venezia is pretty bad. Ivory Coast is pretty bad. Cochin and South Canara are horrible. Alright. I'm gonna say I'm totally happy about that, but it's fine. What is least? Chinaware, cloth, coffee, copper, grain. Current price is the interesting thing. Tobacco, coffee, copper, sugar, chinaware, iron, cotton, tea, spices, ivory, and salt. Below that, it's all crap. Too bad I don't have any coffee. Pensacola 56. So most of the tobacco goes through me. Copper, I don't even know. Nanjing. Sugar is pretty locked down by two people. Chukwiabo. Okay, China, where is China? Obviously. Iron is everywhere, so that's nothing really interesting. Okay, Pensacola got with Pulicat a second. Pulicat, really? How? Whatever. Yes. The coaching is not that bad on tea. Obviously Malacca and Sindhu Delta has them beat, but whatever. Ivory Coast is the most ivory. Who knew? Alright. Probably good on wine, right? Yep, 11.3% plus Venice, which is 13%. Yep, that's fine. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed these two parts. I will be back and we'll play 100 more years. So be prepared. Bye, guys.